until So I went to the Keyport Liquor Store today to look up get some Colt 45s. They were out. They had one, what the hell is it called? Side pocket. Didn't want that. Of course, they had the Mickey's. I saw they got Colt 45 in cans. I don't think I'll ever do a malt liquor video again with canned ones. There's a can Colt 45 really tastes different from the bottles. It's like the Hurricane must taste different in the can than it is in the bottle. I've never had it in the bottle. I can only imagine how shitty a Mickey's would taste. I don't know, it is, it tastes different out of a can, in a bottle. So they had earthquakes there too. Those are out of a can. They really had to make more things than grenades. That's all I'm going to say for this video. Kids are done quick. R.I.P. Tim Conway. I don't really know who he is, but he did old cowboy movies and he was on Carol Burnett, so. Tons of people are gonna remember that. Well. Other videos. It's a good blueprint. Keep the label out. The video in a timely fashion. Make sure it's a Colt or one of the other 36 other malt liquor probably available out there. And don't forget, Door for the Cunt. Buckdorf.